Can you do like some? Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Remy,
and I'm Salma.
So I'm gonna ask you guys a couple of questions. You know, just answer to the best of your abilities. You know, the most truthful answer you would be most likely accepted. How's your experience over above so far?
It was great.
Yeah.
What's been your favorite moment with Upper Bell so far?
Probably the field trips.
Yeah, I'd agree with it.
Oh yeah, okay. What would you change about Upper Bell if you could change anything?
The food.
Food, okay.
Yeah, definitely.
How long have you been with Upper Bell?
2 years.
Mm-hmm. Same as her.
Okay. How did Upper Bell affect your life?
It prepared us for college.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, so that's about it.
Thank you for your
input.
Next week.
You're welcome.
It's gonna be hot. That's it.
Hello. Hello. I'm gonna save the scores. So in last place, we have the Green Leprechaun with 528. In fifth place, we have the Red Streak with 958. In fourth place, we have the Yellow Jackets with 1,032. Third place, we have Orange Crucibles with 1,656. Second place, we have the Blues Clues with 1,833. Now in first place, we have the Purple Royalty with 2,118. There you go.